What do you know about exorcism?
I know that it's still holy, right? Even though the church doesn't really practice it anymore.
Wrong. They just don't claim it.
2 weeks ago, there was an incident with one of the sisters at Santa Teresa.
I can't wear this. I'm not a priest.
This is gonna cause problems in there.
We should look at this as a test of faith for all of us.
We're afraid the added pressure is making him erratic.
Treat someone like an animal, they will act like an animal. I've never seen anything like this before in my life.
I thought you were supposed to be the expert.
I keep asking for God to guide me, and I hear nothing back.
You have to bury the dead, Mary.
It has to be. It's an exorcism.